A 66-year-old woman who was arrested for carrying a loaded gun in her car just a few hundred feet from the White House told law enforcement officials she was carrying a letter for President. According to an arrest report by the Metropolitan Police Department, the suspect was detained on Saturday evening at around 5:30 p.m. near the Old Ebbitt Grill restaurant on 15 STH Street and W. According to the police, the suspect and one another person armed with a BB gun approached a checkpoint near the White House complex just past the westernmost crosswalk of 15th Street at Pennsylvania Avenue NW. DailyMail.com has sought comment from the Metropolitan Police Department, which referred the case to the Secret Service. The Secret Service has been contacted for comment as of Sunday evening. The suspect told a law enforcement official manning the checkpoint that she had a letter she wanted to deliver. Investigators said they found a loaded firearm inside the woman's car, which was parked nearby on 15th Street NW. Share this article. Share. Security in the nation's capital has been extremely tight since the MAGA riot at the United States Capitol on January. 5 people died after hundreds of supporters of former President Donald Trump stormed the barricades and overran Capitol Police before ransacking the Congress. The MAGA rioters, who believe Trump's claims of widespread voter fraud in the recent election, were attempting to stop Congress from ratifying Biden's victory. After the storming of the Capitol, Congress affirmed Biden's win. Since then, hundreds of the rioters have been arrested and charged. In the days and weeks following the riot, the Capitol was placed on virtual lockdown as tens of thousands of National Guard troops secured the area for Biden's inauguration. The National Guard is expected to remain in the Capitol well past March 12, according to Fox 5 DC.